outstanding program that I am very familiar with because it helped pave the way for my college education. I was one of two students during the time that I was at Thorpe Valley awarded this scholarship. So I know exactly what it means, exactly what the program is, and the type of students that it produced, because it produced me. I came to Thorpe Valley majoring in political science with the hopes of my professor in this school educating me on how to be a leader and a political advocate in my community. And I got so much more. I got experiences that would stick with me, I got lessons of motivation that I would learn to live by, and I got a plethora of support that pushed me to be the best. This school prepared me to be the type of public servant, community leader, and social service provider I am today. And I thank this school for that. It provided me experiences with being president of my sorority, a student ambassador, Miss Thorpe Valley State University, and like I said, being a scholarship recipient where you had to do presentations in front of a professional panel of judges, and they would ask you questions up and down, and I don't know if they still do that, but they would tear your paper apart. But that prepared me to get in front of people and speak and debate and prove my point to others. And I thank the school and the Department of Political Science, History, Social Services so much for that.